represented by the SSG Kano State, the Commissioner of Police, I mean the ALG in charge of Polak Police Academy, who is here with us this afternoon, the Commissioner of Police in the state of Kano State Command, Raj Rabi, the Commissioner of Police in charge of the monitoring unit, Abusani, senior police officers in the command, ladies and gentlemen. I'm delighted to make this remark at the occasional commissioning of the corporate transmission, intelligence platform of the federal, of the Kano State Command, as it remarks yet another milestone in the efforts of this administration to commission the Nigerian Police Force to make an important, effective, and responsive in the art of policing in Nigeria. On my appointment as the Inspector General of Police on the 22nd June 2016, I promised to make the Nigerian Police Force to a higher level where it would be more accountable, effective, and transition to available with comprehensive on corruption, to have effective fair faith in the permission, transmission, therefore,